judging panel from Britain's Got Talent.
The ultimate prize for the winner of Britain's Got Talent was a performance on this very special show. A performance before royalty on the most prestigious variety show on television.
It's been the most incredible success story for Paul. His first album has already sold over 2 million copies and he's been number one in 15 different countries. Britain has got talent. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very proud to introduce Paul Potts.
So proud of you. That was so emotional.
It's the happiest day of my life to be out there performing in front of the Queen and everybody else there.
After the Royal Variety performance, it's back to work. But the first meeting Simon's lined up is a bit of a surprise.
And is it true that it was literally a toss of the coin whether you were going to do it or not?
Yeah.
When did you toss the coin?
It was just before midnight.
What, the night before?
The night before I sent the application in.
Right.
And the closing date was the next day.
Yeah.
So if I didn't send it in, I wouldn't have done it.
So what was it, heads or tails you needed?
Heads.
Heads, and it came up heads. Hope you kept the coin.
I needed that 10 pence piece for lunch next day.
Yeah, Tony, just do a left here, please.
Isn't that Downing Street?
Yeah, it's Downing Street.
What are we doing here?
Ave Maria. concert. Has he decided not to come here?
Surprise for you. Come on. The most famous door in the world.
Oh, come in. What a pleasure. Congratulations on everything you've done. What a success story. You've done brilliantly. So, welcome back.
How are you?
Very nice to see
you. Very nice to see you.
Come on, are you sure
you're late, by the way.
It's great to see
late
you.
Late in traffic.
Absolutely brilliant to see you. I'm sorry about the weather.
Come in.
So, Paul, what a success story. You've done brilliantly for the country. Every compliment. This is what I want to present you with. 2 million records sold worldwide.
You didn't know that, did you?
No.
Isn't that incredible? And what you've done for our country. Because in every continent of the world, you're known, and you're representing Britain, and you're showing that we've got huge talent in this country. And just think of the achievements that people are so proud of you. So, well done. Well done.
Congratulations.
Have a seat.
Thank you. I really appreciate it. It's
came down to the toss of a 10-pence piece.
Whole of life changed around the revolving of a coin. Unbelievable.
I'm glad you could fit me in today.
And happy Christmas.
And happy Christmas to both of you.
Take care.
It's great to
thank you.
Totally overwhelmed by the whole experience. You know, it's been a huge week. You know, Sunday I performed for the Queen, and now here I am at Downing Street, and I've just met the Prime Minister. Crazy.